so jealous with the Lord. You're gonna be like Great Phineas. You're gonna be like Mattathias. All right?
God.
Just want to destroy people when they say they do bullshit.
God.
Go ahead.
Yeah,
shake here. You're looking at your future kids.
God.
Go ahead. Just know you're gonna be singing the song.
God.
Just know, just like you used to do in the ancient days. You're gonna be singing the song. Better start a practice and play a truth. Go ahead.
That's right.
It says, and with thee will I break in pieces the horses, the horse and his rider, and with thee will I break.
And we see one on the horse, the tanks, the airplanes. So we actually gonna tear vehicles in pieces.
God.
You understand? We might actually take a tank up and swing it and let down the F-15.
Yeah.
You understand? Go ahead.
It says, and with thee will I break in pieces the chariot and his rider. With thee also will I break in pieces man and woman, and with thee will I break in pieces old and the young.
And just picture 144,000 Hulk coming to place. Give me that name. Zachariah 12. The house of David.
Zechariah chapter 12, verse 8, says, in that day shall Yahweh defend the inhabitants of Jerusalem.
For the Lord said, you cannot be like a wall of fire. You understand? Go ahead.
It says, and he that is feeble among them shall, he that is feeble among them, and that day shall be as David.
Shall be as David. David said, Moses still broke on his hand. It says, by the most high, Lord caused him to leap over walls. That wall was 2 feet high. That wall was a wall that protected a village that had been like 50 feet tall. You know, just to jump over a wall that protected a city.
That was all.
Yeah. You understand? You know, it just to jump over a wall to run through troops. Saul sent David to collect 100 foreskins. David brought back 200. He alone, 200 Philistines. He probably killed more, but only bring back 200. You understand? You know what Israel back in the glory is? You don't want them men right now.
God.
That is where you put all kinds of things to break down your body. You don't want them men in the kingdom right now.
God.
That is where you're trying to keep me subtile. And the subtile, we call it
docile.
You understand? You don't want them men in your kingdom. You can't control them taking time, but.
Guess what? I want to pay after. The family is going to make it easier.
Look at
what he's praying,
that
you're more rich when you're hungry.
Like, with Samson, when the Philistines cut you off Samson, they believe that, fear was his strength. You understand? But he was really bold. So, it's just a speculation. But when they had them, when they had Samson locked up, they would have keep cutting hair. They would not allow that hair to go back because they believe that is his strength. So, it's just like the same thing with Esau know that, guess what? Physically, you be stronger than them, so they do all things to keep you weak. But guess what? The Most High is his strength.
That's right.
You understand? Lord Yahweh Shimon Shai is his strength. And guess what? He can